Pierce County tonight, firefighters are looking into what started a large fire at an abandoned hotel in Fife. We brought you this as breaking news on King 5 Mornings. The flames broke out around 2:30 this morning at Roadway Inn along Pacific Highway. Firefighters from Fife and Tacoma responded, and the Tacoma Fire Department told us the building was abandoned, but it's not yet known if anyone was staying inside the building. No injuries are reported.